Hi everyone. How is going, people? Hey everyone, buenas a todos. Buenas, Gregor, ¿qué tal? ¿Se escucha bien la música o floja? ¿Escucha bien la música o floja? No se escucha, vale. Hello Julian, how is going? Ahora Gregor. Ahora se escucha. O todavía no. Vale. Y ahora tampoco, ¿verdad? Buenas, Tour, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien, Coco Team? Yeah, we'll try a new Baby Bass deck, Julian. Let's see. So, you can't hear the music, right? So. ASAP and H. I'm trying to find the solution to so the music can be heard. So let's see if I can find a solution so the music can be heard better. Okay. It's the music is a good sound, it's fine. Okay. I think you can hear the music, right? It's more or less fine. It's not too low, it's fine. Let me check if it's fine. I'm touching some things. It's fine? Okay, thank you, Julian. Thank you, perfect. Okay, perfect. Okay, cool. Thank you. So if the music or my voice, something of that is bad, tell me in the chat and I try to solve it, okay? But I think now is fine. If now is fine, perfect. Si ahora va bien la música, todo perfecto. Si veis que falla algo, me avisáis y lo cambio, ¿ok? Serpandage said Basur Cargo is actually pretty good. Let's see, I will try a cocotine list. Okay, thank you, Jimbo. Tal vez un poquito más alta, vale, pues voy a subirlo un poquito. Okay, so I think it's fine. So I will try a cocotine list. Yeah, I'm doing it, cocotine. I'm doing it. I'm doing that list. So that is the cocotine list. Let's see. Corner Rockcraft, right? The corner one. To Lycanroc. What is the other Lycanroc that you want to try that you write me Dangerous Rogue? This? One of these, Cocotine. What's the... Hey Poseidon, how is going, my friend? What is the purpose of that, Cocotine? The baby Lycanroc. So to my cargo, to Sandslash. Let's see if this is good or not. Let's see. I'm so hyped. Maybe it's good, maybe not. For Cynthia, 3 Guzma. The Dangerous Rogue small one, is that Cocotine? That T for 30? Hey, you want a... that is a Cocotine list, let's see if it's fine. Meme Thursday. For 3 bike, 4 bus, okay. Okay. So, Acrobike, right? I want to play the old one. This is better. So, 3 lilies. Not this one. What is the other Lycanroc? Dangerous one is Picaro Peligroso. Oh, that one, right? Okay. That one, right? 20 plus 20 for each Pokemon in the... Okay. That makes more sense. Yeah. That makes more sense. Thank you, Cocotine. So, let's continue. Is 2 Kukui for choice one. Holy, maybe 3 is fine. Maybe 3 is fine because a lot of baby bus decks. So against baby bus deck, this is 4 cards. And we play Macargo. What do you think about three choice bands, Cocotine? Oh, you need four. I think I want to enter more nest balls, honestly. More than two. I think I want to enter more than two nest balls. B string. Two B strings. Only two rooklets, I mean. It's a strange count. Strange counts. Best deck in format. I think three nest balls. Consistency. Three nest balls, three choice. Because we need the Slugma, Macargo, and stuff. So, 9 fighting to DC. To DC, 1 beast. So we need 5 more cards. That is a 55 cards deck. It's a 55 card deck, come on. I forgot something maybe. Let's see the list again. 4 baby bass, 1 basketball GX, 1 DNC, 2 Rockcraft. I think I will enter 3 Rockcrafts. 3 Rofra, 2 3 Macargo, 4 Cynthia, 3 Guzma, 3 Lily, 2 Kukui, 3 Choice Band. Oh, 4 Ultra Balls. I don't have Ultra Balls, right? Switch, Stretcher, Nest Ball. Yeah. Oh, you sent me another one. You sent me another one list. Yeah, 4 Ultra Balls for sure. Sergi, ¿qué tal? We are more than 20 today, thanks a lot. Hey Timur. Oh, please get told me who got a lot of money. You need to be really good at the game. ¿Qué tal, Sergi? I want to do more nests, so 3 nests. 3 nests, 2 brooklets, or... 3 nests, 2 brooklets, or 3 brooklets. I think... More counter stadium. 3 nest ball, 3 brooklet for consistency. Dog grab grass. Dog 2 rock grab is fine. Yeah, so 3 brooklet is better. If you click on something where you and the control you can add for a time, thank you for the tip. I didn't know it. Brooklet is weird, yeah. So nest ball go for the slugmas, right? So. 2, 3 acrobatics, switch, stretcher. Yeah, that list should be fine. Let's enter the ultra ball. So, want to say, if you click on something while holding control, you can add 4 at a time. Let's see. So, if you click. Oh, it's the... If you get something while holding control... I'm holding control. I don't know, maybe I'm stupid. Okay, let's see. So, this is a... Bass, Wall, Lycanroc, Macargo, right? So it's Bass, Leak, Cargo, right? Something like that. Should be a... funny name. That should be a funny name, let's see. Bass Leak Cargo. Control double click. Oh, okay. I will try next time. Control double click. I think this is fine. Oops, no. Now it's fine. I will put the star. Let's try the Bass Leak Macargo deck. By the way, I have a lead challenge tomorrow. So what I play in the League Challenge tomorrow? What I play? And the League Cup the Saturday. I will try to stream the League Challenge and the League Cup in my channel. I can't promise that, but I will try to stream the League Challenge and the League Cup this weekend. Tomorrow League Challenge and Saturday League Cup. What I play? Give me options. Hey Benji, my friend. Secret deck for sure. It's secret deck. Sí, un challenge el viernes porque la comunidad de Extremadura puede los viernes por la tarde. Y entonces casi todos pueden viernes por la tarde porque no trabajan. Entonces el viernes nos juntamos en Badajoz para hacer el League Challenge. No, I'm not going to Philly. I live in Europe. Normally I don't go to regionals of America. But I want to go to one regional at least this season. I want to go to one regional at least this season in America. But I'm not going to Philly because it's really expensive for me living in Europe. Yeah, I mean, I have day one because top four worlds give you day one invite. But I want to try day two. I mean, maybe I don't get it, but I will try day two. So I will try to play all that possible in Europe at least to try the day two. Greninja GX, I don't have any Greninja GX Cocoon in real life, and I think I don't have any in TCG online either. Big Arrow or Sauropod? Yeah, that's good options. Oh my god. Where are my Nest Balls and Brooklets? Lily for 2? No, let's Cynthia. Let's see, let's see. Okay, that is better, that is better. So that in against that matchup, I think you need the Turocraft maybe? Or another Slugma. I mean, he needs to retreat and KO because if not, he can't kill the Slugma. So I think Slugma is gonna be alive, so I'm between Rockruff. And I have no energy. I have no energy. So I will go for the Baby Bass, I think. So yep. No energy, we have played a lot of energies, but no energy, let's see. Pikabulu, I don't like Pikabulu. Ya me jugué de Cizoro en el League Challenge de Sevilla y quedé quinto, no quiero repetir. Ya jugué de Cizoro. I played this Cizoro in the League Challenge of my city last Sunday and I was 5th place. So I don't want to repeat the Cizoro. I don't know, I want to play a funny deck. Or different deck than Zoroark. Maybe in the League Cup I play Zoroark. In the League Cup because I will try to get some points. Kukui, oh my god, he had everything. He had everything. Never lucky. Never lucky. So let's, I don't know, let's attack with a Baby Bass. Now the energy, really? I think I will evolve to protect the Lycanroc. So, Kukui is 50, 80. Oh, it's not KO because the weakness policy. But I think I KO the Rockruff or the Sorua. I think the Rockruff, right? Now it's 50, now it's 70. So I don't know if it's fine that play, but I will kill the Rockruff because it has an energy. You want to send me? Can I send you Alice to try? Yeah, for sure. If I like it, I will try it. I think that KO was fine. Now he needs Kukui and Kukui or Valley. The Valley, that stadium, the Devil of Hill. That weakness policy is annoying. That weakness policy is annoying. Okay, Jiwanta. Yeah, I need to create a Discord channel one day. Lost March is broken. Let's see. Oh, now I withdraw the MacGargo, really. Now, a little late. We play 2-2 line, right? So we play 2-2 line. But this price. Holy. What is the beast ring? What is the beast ring? So next turn I will try to beast ring, honestly. Maybe that's the only option to try to win. Beast ring and then KO. 170 was close. ¿Qué tal, Poganita? ¿Todo bien? 35 people, thanks a lot to everyone. Stay here, I hope you enjoy the stream. I think it's gonna be the last stream for this weekend, this week. But tomorrow I will try to stream in my channel the Elite Challenge. I will try to put it in Twitter if I can stream. So pay attention in my Twitter. Oh, the Acerola. Never lucky. I will try to put in Twitter if I can stream the Elite Challenge Friday and Saturday the League Cup. And the next stream of TCG Online will be Sunday or Monday, okay? Así que eso, voy a intentar hacer el streaming de Elite Challenge League Cup y si no, pues el domingo o el lunes será el siguiente. So, the only way is that we beat stream and KO with the GX. And then maybe he can't get the bass. Please give me one B string. We should play more than one B one. Oh. Never lucky. We should play more than one B string. More than two B string. Well, we played TCs. Come on. Without Macargo, it's no way, right? Without Macargo, it's no way. Where is his suit? Where is his second sword? Hey, Matt Macai, how's it going? Vamos echando partida. Hoy no hay Tisarina. Era Lurantis, no Sarina. Sarina es en BGC. Can I multi-switch this energy? I don't know. Okay, he's gonna kill another one. ¿Cómo pretendo ganar sin? Es Lurantis, no Sarina. Sarina es de VGC. Sarina GX is busted. Okay, I think we can't win that one. If he kills right now with the Lycanroc. Solo Lycanroc is so good, honestly. I don't like Baby Bass in Solo Lycanroc lists. I don't like Baby Bass, but other than that, it's a really good list, honestly. Because normally you always prefer this energy in Lycanroc. I mean, if his energy it has into the Rockruff, now he evolves and I lost. Automatically lost. So why you want to put energy into Baby Bass if Lycanroc is so powerful? And normally a good player will play around Sledgehammer. So I don't know. Este juega en el card del domingo, Zorro Pot. Colurantis Probo. Para hacer 140. No, it's not KO, right? Okay, we need to top deck. Top deck time. GG. No way. Let's try again. I mean, he finds the Kukui in really early game. He finds the Kukui, so we couldn't win because of that. And we went second. I'm not sure about the DCs. I think I prefer 4 beast rings. I think I prefer more basic energies because I whiffed before. More basic energy and maybe 3rd beast ring. I mean, with 3 beast rings, you can attach energy into Lycanroc, beast ring in Basquiat, and you win. So. Ahora te la enseño, Sergi, después de esta partida, ¿vale? Ahora te la enseño, Sergi. Oh, Rowlet. Let's go, Rowlet. The Seedwai. That is gonna be interesting. That is gonna be interesting matchup. Cynthia, okay. We don't know if it's the Seedwai Ninetales or the Seedwai Zoroark. Not Mad Magai. We play 2 DCs and Energy Switch. It's a Cocoting list. Okay, he plays one Sorua, so I want to kill Sorua, honestly, but I can't, right? So I will go for the Sluggy Boy. The Sluggy Boy. And I will punch this Rowlet. Let's draw 6. Holy. I think I really want... I really want a Rockruff. It's really scary for my opponent. Lycanroc is really good. Gracias, Pipi, por el sub. Muchísimas gracias por la resuscripción. 4 meses ya. Muchísimas gracias. Sí, por fin volví. Thanks a lot, Pipi. Muchísimas gracias, de verdad, por el resub. Ya por fin volví, ya estoy a tope de nuevo. A tope de nuevo, con mucha energía. Okay, he has nothing. He has nothing. So I think I will put this into Rockruff. Should I bench this? Yeah, I think that's... Basswell is really good against Sword Decidueye, because you can one-hit KO Decidueye. So... Should I kill the Sorua? Or not? I think I simply pass, so I will try to find the Guzma with the Mac Cargo. No, we don't need the Guzma because we have Lycanroc. I will try to find the Cynthia to set up more. I think 2 Rockruff is really scary for my opponent because we played 2 Lycanrocs, so let's KO the Rowlet simply. Anyways, like, okay, I think he has nothing, right? It's already the Decidueye, but he has nothing. I mean, normally this deck struggles a little. Yeah. 1 second, I'm gonna show the list that I played yesterday. Voy a enseñar la lista que jugué ayer. So, all people that want to see the video for yesterday, I played against Thor Dreklev. Some games, some funny games. So if you want to watch that games, you can watch it in Twitch during 14 or 15 days, or in YouTube. I uploaded in my YouTube channel that you can check it below. So if you want to see that games, don't miss the stream for yesterday. So, Sergi, que ayer jugué con Thor unas cuantas partidas, por si la queréis ver, es el vídeo de ayer. Take Kukui normally, I think, from Mac Cargo. Yeah, for the ability again, right? What is Sorobot? I built it yesterday. Where is Sorobot? Oh, it disappeared. Where is Sorobot? I mean, I built it yesterday, right? We played that deck yesterday. Oh, why we can't play that? Why we can't play that? Some card is banned or something? Some card is not legal? Why we can't play that in a standard? Someone knows the reason? Okay, Sepandage, will you play some Luxray? I think I don't have Luxray, Tough Talk. Sword Slugging, oh, interesting, the comic. How is going the comic? Who are you? I think I need to find some Luxrays. Okay, I think your list is so similar. Try resaving the deck? Yeah, I will try that. I will change some things. So now we can play it in standard? Yes. I don't know why I couldn't. Because maybe the deck is too broken, right? Thank you, Jiwanta. Yeah, the list is so similar. Serpentage. Sergi. That is the list that I played yesterday. I think I will cut one Ultra Ball and I will enter the Force Arc. So we play 4 Nest Ball, 3 Ultra Ball, 2 Timer Balls. Sergi, esta es la lista que jugué ayer contra Thor. That is the list I played yesterday. It's really funny. Maybe it's not perfect, but it's really good. Because we play Macargo, the comic. We play Macargo, so there is no problem. Macargo gives you everything. Everything. So, okay, Sergi, I think you watch it. I think you watch the list. And let's... Oh, I want to save that. So I will try, continue trying the Buzzwole. Buzzwole, Lycanroc, Macargo. Let's see if the disease convinces me or not. Maybe we prefer more Beast Rings and no DCE. Let's see. We go first. Macargo is broken, this meta. I think it's my favorite card. It's my favorite card right now. Honestly. So now we start Slugma. I think we Nest Ball for Rockruff and attach the energy. Yep. I think Beastring and Energy Switch is better. Yeah, I think so. I think the same. And I think I want to play 3 Rockruffs. I will Acrobike. I think I will take the Guzma. Yeah. We play Stretch anyway. Maybe I should wait for the Acrobike, right? If we find the Macaro in the Lily. Okay, it's fine. Only 2 items. Maybe we face a Basketball Garbodor. More consistence. Yeah, no one has enhanced hammer problems. Yep. Yeah, I think I saved the Acrobike for Macargo, but I don't know. Oh. Okay, now the DC is really good, for example. Now the DC is really good. And I think we go for the DNC. Honestly. But it's 110, right? We need the DNC. I really want to KO the DNC, I think it's better to go for the DNC, honestly. That is fine. And then next turn we can KO another thing. DNC is annoying, so okay, perfect. Perfect price. DNC is annoying, so... DC busted now! I want 4 DCs. So now we see that this busted, right? Okay, Tate and Lisa. So now we kill the baby bus. We need to be careful with the items. It's only 3 items right now, so it's fine. Okay, so we kill this, right? So, I think we Macargo for Baby Bass, and we Acrobite for Baby Bass, and with Baby Bass we kill this Baby Bass. So, Macargo for Baby Bass. Or for Nesmo, no Nesmo, because I don't want to throw a lot of items. So now we Acrobite for the Baby Bass. Oh, another item. So, yeah, that is fine. So now we respond the baby bus with baby bus. Yeah, hit KO with 5 items. But we put a lot of pressure right now with the baby bus. He needs energy here, then he needs energy here, and then he needs Travish too. If you start with a busted list, it's easier to make change. Talk about 1-1 lines of Kaive list. 1-1 Zorak and 1-1 Silvery, oh my god. But he was so good, right? He was the top 4 at Worlds too, right? So 1-1 Zorak, 1-1 Silvery. If he plays, I think it's good, right? So that's the plan. I think if we kill Garbodor we wins. If he did the bench, okay, he benched Ravage. And maybe he whips energy, let's see. Maybe he whips energy. Okay, for sure not. So I think we use Baby Bass right now. Maybe we shouldn't bench the big Bass. And I think we Beastring the Baby Bass. So I will do Brooklet first for Baby Bass. Should I sledgehammer this? Because this is nothing right now. I think so, right? Less Garbodors is better. And I will Beastream first. The active? No, I think the bench, right? So now we make cargo for supporter like Cynthia. And Sledgehammer KO, right? So, because Baby Bass is not a threat. Woo! Lightning Rock. So he needs to bench another Travish. And he needs to find another Gabador and another energy. That is fine, that is, we are in a good position. How many items? A lot of. So we need to go against Garbodor. I could get Lily. I didn't get Lily because we take one prize and we can quit the Brooklet. Oh, but Lily for the Mac Cargo ability. Yeah, I think Lily was better. Yeah, agree. With Lily, you can Mac Cargo for sure. With Cynthia, maybe not. Yeah, it goes better Lily, honestly. I need to play better the deck. So if he didn't bench any more Travish, we win. Okay, that's the Garbodor, but maybe he has no more Travish. So we need one heads, right? We need one heads, please. But yeah, Lily was the best option. You are correct. Serpandage. So no more Travish. No more Travish, so we need the... I think I will go for the Rockruff. Or not. No, it's two energies. We don't have time. So now we leave Cynthia and we need one heads. Now, should we go for the Beast Ring? If we get two tails, that is so sad. If we get two tails, he can KO the Baby Bass. So no more Beast Ring. But I think there is no better option. I think there is no better option, right? Let's try to KO that boy. So... I think Baby Bass, Big Bass wins the game, right? I don't know. Please, one heads. Yes. Yikes. So I think we win, right? Beast, I mean, Beast. Beast Ring, I think, wins Shrine decks. So why not play more than two Beast Rings? That card auto wins the matchup if you KO the Garbs. Right? This card auto wins the matchup because Baby Bass take like three prizes. This boy takes three easy prizes. So he takes two and then he's gonna take three. We can attach the DC and retreat. DC is busted. We can attach the DC and retreat. Holy. But I think we KO, right? And we KO and it's fine. So now we make cargo for energy switch. Where I put the DC? This retreat for two, this retreat for three. Where I put the DC? Here? I don't know. It's Lily for Energy Switch. Let's thin the deck. But I think we have the win, right? So... Is KO the 40, 80, 100? No, it's not KO, holy. So now he attacks for... he has the beast energy in the... No. 60... The 91 tank. With the beast energy, he has the KO. He needs the beast energy. Please, don't find the beast energy. Yeah, we could DC retreat, but I think take the KO is better, right? No beast energy, so it's not KO, right? Now Macargo for Switch and Lily. Lily's so good, honestly. Lily's so good with the Macargo engine. I think he should wait to attach the beast energy. He should wait to attach the beast energy. Switch is so good too. This retreat for two, right? The deck seems good. The deck seems good. Maybe I want to change some cards, but the deck seems good. But Beast Ring is pretty good against Shrine decks because you Beast Ring one Baby Bass and GG. And you can attach energy into the Rockcraft, for example. Like energy for the Rockcraft, Beast Ring. Because I needed the... What I put in the top, Benji, I don't remember. What I put in the top? I think, no, I put the energy switch to attack, right, Benji? With the Macargo ability, but maybe I misplay and it was better at Guzma. I will try a little more the Cocotine list, okay, Serpentage. Okay, we have a good hand. We go with Lukma with the Nest Balls. And then Lily. If Bass GX dies, we Macargo for... we need only one heads, right? Or... yeah, because we had no Kukui, so we need one heads if Macargo... if Bass GX dies. But yeah. I see your point. The Sluggy Boy. But yeah, Lily's so good, honestly. DC is fine. This DC is fine. Let's say that DC is fine. I mean, normally you have one head, right? There is no... You can't put two DNCs in the deck, right? Muy buenas, Renax. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien, Renax? So, let's do this and Lily for... Bunch of cards. Oh my god, holy, Brooklet Hill is so good. Yeah, let's put the Rockcraft. Oh, one Kukui and we KO. One Kukui and we KO. Imagine Buzzwell GX, Base Energy, Guzma that boy and KO both. Holy, with the Jet Punch. Now we reach 40 viewers. Thanks a lot to everyone. I hope you are enjoying the stream. To all the new people, I will try to stream. I will try tomorrow a League Challenge and Saturday a League Cup. I will post on Twitter if I can do it. Agregor dice, ¿crees que hay gente que hace trampas en el mundial para ganar o que simplemente las hacen? Yo creo que Pokémon es una comunidad bastante buena y creo que muy poca gente intenta hacer trampas. Creo que por lo general la gente es muy agradable. Yo fuera de España he tenido muy pocos problemas, muy pocos. Entonces yo creo que en general el 95% para más o menos no hacen trampa, pero es lo que yo pienso. Creo que siempre hay que jugar limpio y hay cosas más importantes que ganar o perder, pienso. Ok, Cynthia. He needs DC, but he attached the psychic, right? Because we have only one item, so... If he He didn't put the DCE, so we have the KO with the Kukui, right? But we have no Kukui right now. But he hits for 40 only. No lo sé, Pipi. Muy buena pilla, ¿qué tal? No lo sé, Pipi, puede ser. No sé qué decirte. No sé qué decirte. So, I will booklet for another baby bus. I think this is interesting, right? This boy is interesting, right? I will mag cargo for something. I think for more energies. I don't want to waste items, so I think let's put more energies. Let's power up some boys without using items. Why not? He hits for 40, so we are in a fine position. Now top the Kukui, not that time. Pero es extraño, ¿verdad, baby? A lo mejor me dan el trofeo de tercero también. No, es broma. ¿Qué tal todo por allí, baby? ¿Todo bien? So, if he doesn't put the DCE, we are fine, because DCE hits for 140. So, as long as he doesn't put the DCE, we are fine. If he try to fly and flip, we go for the Beast Energy KO or Kukui KO. Okay, maybe he Guzma. Oh, switch. Okay, switch is fine. This is 20 plus 20 for each Pokemon on the bench, so it's 40, 60, 80, 100. Oh, we have the KO with the Kukui! Holy! We have the KO with the Kukui. So I will Brooklet or Rockruff. We have another baby bus later. So now we use the ability for the Kukui and then we Acrobike. Oh my god, this boy is good. Now we Acrobike, please no item. Okay, perfect. So now we Kukui, and I think it's KO. I don't know if I misplay. I don't want to match this, no need it right now. I hope I don't misplay. Yeah. 120 with only 3 in bench. Holy, that is good. Only 2 items, right? Yep. Todo de 10. Me alegro mucho. ¿Has jugado alguna vez en Barcelona? Sí. Me han invitado un par de veces. Mi amigo Edu. Y siempre lo he pasado muy bien en Barcelona y espero volver pronto. He jugado un par de veces. Volveré. Pero ahora va como anillo al dedo con Rayquaza. ¿Tú qué piensas? Me gusta mucho hacer ahora. Creo que puede ser muy interesante hacer ahora. De hecho, quiero los Raikou pequeñitos para probar el mazo con los Shackle y tal. Pero tiene buena pinta, me gusta. Capu, said Dreadnax. Ok, only 2 items. We are in a really fine position. Lick and Rocket takes like 2 prizes or 3. Depends. And then he will activate Sledgehammer. Oh, he plays Sword Garbodor. Cap de Vitoria el 27 de octubre. Si puedo, iré, por supuesto. Si puedo, iré, por supuesto. Muy buenas, hola, PokéX, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Más de 40 personas. Muy contento, muchas gracias. So, then he will activate Sledgehammer. I don't want to bench, Beelzebul GX or Lycanroc GX right now, because we have the control of the game. This boy takes... Oh my god, he has nothing. So I will Brooklet to see the deck, but I don't want to bench more stuff right now. So, I think I will attach in the Rockruff because we can be swing the baby bus. We can kill the Garbodor, honestly. It's a little scary later, but I don't want to evolve or yes to protect the Rockruff. Yeah, let's protect the Rockruff. I will put the Kukui only in case. Oh, there is no more Kukuis. So we have... Let's put this only in case that he evolves Zoroark. I mean, I think he plays no Shrine of Memory, so yeah, let's KO the Garbodor. He's a little scary, and Lycanroc can take a lot of prizes against Zoroark, because now he plays... We saw that he plays Zoroark. That is not a Shrine deck, so let's Lycanroc is really scary to my opponent. And we played 2 DCEs. Clash of Sorrow. I will show the list after some games if you want. But it's a Cocoting list, that is one of our friends. Oh, imagine that Lycanroc has 130. Imagine that Lycanroc has 130, it's gonna be a really, really powerful. Only 2 items, we control that. ¿Qué pasa, Tupo? Te veo todos los días, me alegra verte todos los días. Me alegra verte todos los días, Tupo por aquí, muchas gracias por estar aquí. Okay, so now we activate. He activates Sledgehammer. So imagine that boy always have 130. Oh my god! Should be so broken. Juega Lost March cuando salga. Lo jugaré. So I think we attack with the Sledgehammer, right? And then we GX like an into the Lele. So let's Brooklet. Nah, no one need it. Let's bench this. Let's Mac Cargo for DC to win the game. Next turn. I don't want to use any item, I don't want to use any Guzma, so let's simply KO. So next turn we Guzma Delele and we do the GX to win the game. I think we had a really good turn 1 that we use only 2 items, and then the baby Lycanroc takes 2-3 prizes, right? Imagine 130, or imagine playing dumbbells with that boy. What is Zoroark? I played Zoroark 2 days in a row. I think we can play it. We can play Zoroark after that too, but I think we played Zoroark Tuesday and Wednesday, so I think today we play high rolling decks. But yeah, thanks Benji for via sub. I hope you enjoy the emoji. Sube la Twitch el vídeo después de tanto verlo. Espero poder ir, sí. Muy buena noche, Borgitis. Ok, so I think GG. Sledgehammer KO. Let's play some more games. Hey Sombra! How is going? I hope you are fine. Yeah, gracias Hira también por ser sub, muchas gracias. I can't reach the full art boy that versus. I'm a bad player, I can't reach the full art boy. Because tomorrow lead challenge. To all the new people today, I will try to stream in my channel the lead challenge, I will try. Saturday lead cup, I will try to stream it too. And Sunday maybe I'm back on a stream. Okay, should I start the Ansi or Slugma? I think I prefer to cover the Slugma because the Ansi we can or not. I mean, we play only one switch, but we play for Guzma, so turn 2 we can Mac Cargo for Guzma and use the Acrobite. So I would prefer start the Ansi because if I start Slugma, imagine he play Baby Bass, Kukui or the Ansi and KO. So I prefer to secure the Mac Cargo turn 2. Perfect, so I think I will Nest Ball twice for this boy. I think I will Brooklet 2 for the Baby Bass. And I think I will wait to the Acrobike. I hope he whiffs the DCE, please. That should be really good that he whiffs. Getting ready for the regionals. Perfect. I hope you do so well. I hope you do so well. I'm fine for sure. I have a Lich Arena League Cup this weekend. ¿Qué opina de España? Pues España lo mejor, ¿no? ¿Lleva Flowstones? No more Flowstones. Okay, that is a Shrine deck. Oh, please, quick DC. Oh my god, Poison. What is that? Poison. Okay. So we need the switch, and then Kukui. So I think we Mac cargo for switch, and then Kukui, and then pray to find the energy. We have a lot of energy, so I will Mac cargo for switch because it's a one off. So then we can Kukui or Acrobike. I don't know if there is any difference. What is better, Kukui or Acrobike? Because Acrobike secured, I mean, with Acrobike we need to discard the other card for sure. If we do, thanks for the following, Tobias. So let's think what is the best play. If we Kukui, then we Acrobike and then we choose one of both. But if we Acrobike, maybe we discard something important because we really need the switch. So I think I will Kukui first, and then Acrobike to try to have the energy. One energy, please. Never lucky. So I will pass. Oh, I should play more than 12 energies. But with the Kukui we had the KO into the Coco, that was so important. That flame flip is so annoying. That flame flip is so annoying, honestly. Thanks for the following, Phallus Raptor. We are more than 50 people, thanks a lot to everyone. Okay, I think we switch for sure. And then I hope to find the Acrobike so we can Mac cargo for the Beast Energy. Oh, that's the Beast Energy, holy. So I think we put it, and maybe we take more than one prize. So I will Mac cargo for Lily, I think. So then next time we can Mac cargo for something and throw it with Lily. If we survive one turn, if we survive one turn, we can attach the energy into the baby Rockruff, and then the Lycanroc is really good. Ahora cambio, Pipi. Okay, I think after that game I will change the deck to play another things. What do you want that I play, people? What do you want that I played? Another flying flip. That's annoying. Because the baby Lele. Si te sale la cinta, hice la bici, never lucky. Okay. I got bike first since this is always the unknown. Then my cargo. Yeah, I mean, I understand your point, Serpentage, yeah. Because we draw the Kukui, right? Oops. Oops. Yeah, I see your point. So, I think I will not knock out on purpose. I think Kukui Guzma for later. I think Tapu Lele is gonna win the game, honestly. Tapu Lele is gonna win the game. I was reading the chat and I didn't pay attention to the game, sorry. But Mini Raikou Silo, the Shiny Legend Villa. Yeah, Serpentage, you were correct. Este mazo de Coco Sprit, creo que no podemos ganar. Beastbox, no sé si la tengo. Prepara los Pokémon Up. Pues sí, Edu, puede ser. Puede ser que prepare los Pokémon Up. That is 110 HP. I think we can't win that matchup. Sadly. So this is. Okay. I think we can't win that matchup, honestly. That is sad. I don't know if I. No sé si tengo el Beastbox montado. Prepara los Pokémon Up. Interesante, sí. Ok. There is no way, right? Energy. I will try to prepare the baby Lycanroc. So I will put this and then I will pass, I think. I don't know if I prefer that the Rockruff dies. I mean, the only way that I win is that he KO the Rockruff, then I Sledgehammer, and then Lycanroc take two prizes. But seems hard, right? Seems hard. The Flying Flip is really hard to win. No, creo que también tengo una ganada de él. Creo que también tengo. No. No, the disease. He plays Hammer. The disease. The disease. Okay, so now we Sledgehammer this. I think the Lele. Or the baby bus. Nah, I'm not gonna put nothing. I will stretcher the Rockruff. But that is so. That's so difficult, honestly. I think I will KO the baby bus. That's the only possible way, I think. Macargo for. I don't know. Beast Ring? Maybe. I will wait to the Acrobike for the next turn. I mean, the only way is that we bench Baby Bass, Beast Ring, attach energy into the Rockruff. But oh, that seems difficult, right? Because Tapu Lele Fairy can play with us. Upa. Tapu Lele Fairy can play with us. Counter energy, holy. Holy poggers. Guzma. Okay, we have the Guzma anyway, so it's fine. Please, I want to KO that you KO my baby bus, please. Perfect. So now Tapu Lele Fairy is not that important. Perfect. So now we Brooklet first. Pensé jugar Book of Weevil. Es una de mis opciones para este fin de semana. Es una de estas de mis opciones para el fin de semana. So I need to Beast Ring first. I will KO. Should I KO the Tapu Lele? Should I KO the Tapu Lele? Now I want to find the energy, so I will Mach Cargo for the energy to the baby Lycanroc. Now we I Acrobat for the energy. Perfect. And then I Guzma something. This can't KO me because I think he plays no psychic energy. He plays dark. So what is more scary? What is more scary? Here. That is the counter energy that he can't play. So what is the best Guzma? Into the Lele or into the Hoopa? Into the Lele or into the Hoopa? I think Lele is more scary. So next turn. Oh, we needed one heads, right? Oh, we needed one heads. Oh my god, we are so lucky. I was thinking that is a KO. I was thinking that is a KO. But we need one head, so definitely was better to go for the Hoopa or the Coco. I think he plays no psychic energy and he can't put the counter energy because now we are 3-3. He's gonna kill the Macargo. That is a problem. That is a problem. Oh, he doesn't want to kill the Macargo. He's gonna fly and flip, right? He's gonna fly and flip, right? So I'm gonna try to kill the Latios. I mean, let's go for the energy. Energy and Lily for one, for two. I mean, Flying Flip is scary, right? Let's Lily for the energy. Then Ultra. Let's Ultra Ball. We save the Cynthia. I think I will protect the Rograph, honestly. And I will evolve the Rograph, this Rograph later. I will protect the Rograph, and then we Cynthia for the other. So I hope he can't KO the Rograph. Yeah, I'm gonna KO... I think the Coco. So next time we KO the Latios with energy switch. In case he didn't bench more stuff that we can't KO with the baby Lycanroc, we KO with the Lycanroc with the multi switch play. Maybe we can win. Let's see. But I want to protect this KO of my opponent. So now we'll... okay, Guzma. Okay. So now we can... Multi-switch energy retreat. Yeah, I think we need to multi-switch. So I will Nest Ball. Or Big Bass, I mean, I don't care. I want to thin the deck. That's retreat for two. So in case we don't draw the DCE, when we draw a fighting energy. Perfect. So I will protect these two. So yeah, I think we prefer the DCE to keep the DCE to retreat later for another possible Guzma. I think if he has the Tapu Lele Fairy, we lose, right? If he has the Stretcher Energy, we lose, right? Because he can put all the damage in the Lycanroc, so please, with the Stretcher, please. Please, with the Stretcher, please, come on, with the Stretcher and Energy. It's two cards. Okay, Poison. Stadium, that is fine. He needs counter energy. Okay, he needs counter energy. Stretcher. He has to counter in the discard. So it's really likely he whiffs. Perfect. So I think we win, right? I think. Oh, we need the Guzma, right? We don't win yet. Holy. This is 20. Oh, we don't win yet. I thought we win. We need the Guzma, right? We need to top the Guzma. Holy, 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 holy. Oh, we need the Guzma. We can't put... We need the Guzma. Top the Guzma, let's go! No! because this was 40, 60, yeah. Never lucky, because we already spent the... That was the Guzma. There is no heal cards, right? Nope. Okay, so GG. It was funny. Because this was Latios was 40, 60 with the Ansi, 80 with the Kukui. No, it's not enough. So I'm gonna show the list. It's really interesting, and let's play another deck. Yeah, maybe I misplay, maybe I should kill the Latios early. No, that's not the list. Basswall. Where is the deck? What is happening with my decks? Oh, it's with the star, right? Yeah, never mind. So that is the Cocotine list. It's interesting, honestly. Let's try it. I mean, we should... I really like more Beast Rings, because against that Shrine decks... I think I misplayed for sure. We should kill the Latios before. And keep more Guzmas in the deck. So that was interesting. I think I will play more Beast Rings. Not sure about the DCs. I think I will play like no DCs. Or maybe one, 10 energies, 3 B-strings. Because double B-string with 4 baby bass is insanely good. Switch my cargo, I think that is fine. Or stretcher one switch is fine, energy switch is fine. 3 NS ball is fine, 3 rocket is fine. I really want to find one slot for maybe a 1 DC, like a one-off with a Mac Cargo thing. What do you think of the bass list? I think it's really good, honestly, Cocoteam, but I will enter more B-strings. B-string wins the Shrine deck. Mañana juega Zoroark, en Early Challenge no se juega Zoroark, Iria. Está feo jugar Zoroark en Early Challenge. Bugle Weavile o este. Me gusta, creo que los dos por igual, Tobias. Los dos por igual porque tienen más cargo. Más cargo es la clave. Más cargo es la clave. Me gustan los dos. So, I think I will quit something to enter this one-off thanks to my cargo. The acrobikes are really good with the engine of my cargo. The choice ones, that's a lot, maybe. I don't know. We need to quit one something. Maybe two B-strings? I don't know. Something like that is fine. So, I want to try one... I want to try that deck. Nah, that is so boring deck. That is so boring. Let's play another thing. Jugamos Doosmane? Let's play Doosmane. Yeah, I want to do some change. I want to quit the Fisherman. I want to enter the second Steven Resolve, but I think I don't have any Steven Resolve. Yeah. I need to get one. I need to get one Steven Resolve. Okay, we are Spanish players, so... I want is the decision the maximum, right? Yeah. Let's see if it's not so expensive. Ribombi 1-1 está muy bien, Iria. I don't like Lele in the list, honestly, in the Cocoteam list. I don't like the Lele. Okay, let's play Doosmane. Doosmane is funny to watch on a stream. Thanks, Benji, for longer the sub of the link. Thanks a lot. ¿Quieres jugar contra...? Ok, Iria, ¿quieres jugar? Ok, I think Iria has the Steven. Gracias, Iria. ¿Qué quieres que te juegue, Iria? So, I remember that I played against subscribers if they want on a stream. Ok, let's play Doosmane. Oh, with Zoroark. Con Zoroark dices, bueno, la probé y al final tienes que jugar B-String o Magnezone, ¿verdad? Igualmente. ¿Qué quieres que te juegue, Iria? ¿A qué te refieres? ¿Zoroark Doosmane con Magnezone? Ah, ¿tú me juegas Doosmane? Ok. ¿Qué quieres que te juegue? ¿Qué te quieres enfrentar? Ok, lo que quieras. So, what do we play against that the against Iria? What deck we play against Iria? Desafíame, Iria. Lo que quieras sin Zoroark, ok. Lo que quieras sin Zoroark, ok. Desafíame. Recuerdo que juego contra suscriptores en stream, si quieren. I play against subs on a stream if they want. That's one of the advantages of being sub. ¿A qué te refieres? ¿Tobias Doosmane, Zoroark, Magneson? Porque para eso... ¿Decitales? Ok, let's play Decitales, like Serpent Days say. Let's play Decitales, seems interesting. I can't say what is the secret deck, because if not, it's not more a secret deck, the comic. If not, it's not more a secret deck, right? One second, Iria, I'm gonna put the deck like with the star. Voy a hacer un pequeño cambio. Ok, I don't like Porygon C. 4-2-4, 2 Coco, 3 Lele. I think we play 2 Leles. Triple Pix 1, Ninetales. To stretcher. Un segundo, Iria. Voy a... I don't like copycats. I think I will put more four lilies. So 4-4. Two coco. Should I play three cocos? Metal mini. Metal mini. Si Tupo dice que hay que meter el mini, se mete el mini. Si Tupo dice que se mete el mini, se mete el mini. For candy, for nest balls. I think I should play timer ball. I like one Guzma only. I think I should play timer ball. What I quit for timer balls? No, I really want... I want to quit something for timer ball. La unit. ¿Cuál es la unit? Hay una energía que te da... No, quiero jugarte esto, Iria, que está interesante. With units... Yep. Ok, quito una copycat. Three lilies and two timer balls. Ya estoy, Iria. Oops, voy a poner. I'm gonna put the deck with the star. Perfect. Me gusta Desi Tales. Suerte, Iria. Good luck, Iria. Ugh. So we go first. I think it with Desi Tales is a really good deck to learn, honestly. Desi Tales is a really, really good learn with deck to learn. Oh, never lucky. We have nothing, so I will in the deck. ¿Por qué hemos quitado la copycat? ¿Por qué hemos quitado la copycat? ¿Esa timer ball era una copycat? What's your game plan against one hit KO deck? You lose. Oh, Steven. The Steven boy. Tupo, esa timer ball era una copycat, Tupo. Yes, she has no manemite, so... No, Manemite is fine. I think I need more supporters. ¿Por qué juega ese Manemite? Oh my god, true Steven. ¿Por qué juega ese Manemite, Iria? Oh, y gracias por el Steven. Gracias por el Steven. ¿Por qué no juega que se protege de banca? Pregunto. I think I should go for a Pele. Let's go the seed wild. Por Weavile. No sé, me gustan más los otros, sinceramente. Contra Weavile bajas un Magnezon y ganas la partida, no necesitas bajar más. Un Magnezon y Doomain se hace la partida solo. Pokemon didn't think that N was a check. Do you think Hibby Judge can be interesting with this deck? Maybe. Serpentage, maybe. I didn't try yet. But yeah, maybe Judge is interesting. I play one Judge in Dax main. But play Judge in the Seedway may be interesting. Okay, so. Espero que no juegue Choice. I hope she doesn't play Choice ones. One the Seedway. Two the Seedways. Una Choice. Espero que no la tengas. Espero que no la tengas. Line Flip is so good against that deck. Line Flip is so good against that deck. Let's play Copycat, right? Que no la tiene. So I think the Seedway is a really good deck to learn. Because it's a lot of micro decisions. Maybe just in Sorin is really good. Maybe, yeah. Oh my god, Energy Drive will be really powerful. So let's become a game. Or a Dartrix and Coco. Coco is super good in that matchup. Maybe Judge in solo. Yeah, no one is playing Judge right now. No one is playing Judge right now, but I think this is gonna be this is gonna change. Okay, I think she has the Guzma. I think she has the Guzma. Yep, that's the Guzma. She has the choice. He has the choice for sure. Show me the choice. Show me the choice. Oh, the beast. Okay. Makes sense. Bye bye, the Seedway. Sí, sí, yo te creía, yo te creía. Okay. So now we need to take one prize really quickly. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 100, 130. We need DC choice. We need DC choice. We need DC choice. There is no more Saralas, I think. I mean, Baby 90s is not good, right? In that matchup. Baby 90s is not good in that matchup, right? Okay, give me DC choice. Give me DC choice. No energy. No energy. Okay, rematch. Rematch. Thank you for follow the Real Butter. Thanks for following Real Butter. I appreciate. Rematch, idiot. Desafíame de nuevo. Ahí, que esta la empecé muy mal. I start so bad at that game. I go first. Let's see, let's see. I want to go first. Give me the coin flip. Yes, thank you. Merci. Why we start Lele always? Let's play no Lele. Let's play no Lele, more supporters. Oh my god, we always start Lele. Cambia el deck, ¿por qué? Hey, the Real Butter, I'm fine, and you? I hope you're fine too. No, voy a tener que bajar dos Leles, en serio. I need to bench two Leles, really. Play Lily for five. I think so. I prefer to save the Cynthia. Lele is bad in this format. Estoy de acuerdo, I agree. Perfect. Oh my god, we have a dead hand! Dead hand! Oh, holy. Dead hand, come on. Lily for five. How is the citadel? It's working out? Not today. The citadel is good, but not today. We should play more supporters. I will quit the Leles and I will enter more supporters. No more Leles. Please, one supporter. Oh. I think I will fly and flip. Lily for one, the seed way. Nah. I will fly and flip. Maybe. I can KO two Magnemites before she set up. I should play more Chris. Yeah. Makarov Acrobat busted. Yeah, agree. Makarov Acrobat is so good right now. Best support in the game, Chris. Steven. Okay, so another flying flip. Another one. It's flying flip. Timer ball. One heads. Perfect. Now it's working better. I mean, she's gonna put one Magnus on, so there is no point to Federaru the Magnemite. There is no point to Federaru the Magnemite because he's gonna put one Magnus on in field. If we hit the second Decidueye, she has no Magnesons. Okay, bye Coco. You did your job. It was a good job. Never lucky. Nah, now it's fine. We top deck later, the supporter, so it's fine. Ah, no. You are a good player. Two Magnus on turn three. You are a good player. Okay, so now we hit for 100. I prefer to kill the stack attacker with the ability later than now. El poder de Steven, totalmente. So now we put another Decidueye for sure. So now we hit for 80, but I don't want to kill the stack attacker because she can't kill the Lele. And if she wants to kill the Lele, 21 Jutes, if you know, if she wants to kill the Lele, she needs to retreat and lose 3 energies, or she needs to find his only choice one. So I prefer to kill with the ability later, so I will Feather Arrow the Dust Mane. And next turn, I will try to draw 4 prizes, if I can. Yep, now she needs choice one or retreat, losing 3 energies. No te he matado queriendo. No, lo he hecho queriendo. She plays Max Potion. No Max Potion, right? O sea, no te he debilitado el Pokémon queriendo. No, no te lo quiero matar. She plays Acerola. No way. No, there is no point. No, Acerola. No! Why'd you play Acerola in that deck? Punished. I was punished. Holy. Good morning, Ohio. Hi, Gamekwamuru. No, why? Easy. We are bad players. Never lucky. And now she needs to find... never lucky. Outplay it. Una unidad azarana la vuelve a liar. Dilo, Haxman, dilo, dilo. Dilo. Dilo, Haxman, dilo. No te cortes. Veo por Facebook cuando tenga 2 minutos. Vale, Pipi, ya te leí. Mañana tengo League Challenge, no puedo... that's okay, alright. Mañana tengo League Challenge, Pipi, no puedo hacer streaming, pero la probaré el domingo o el lunes. Son claves. ¿Quién juega más de una acerola? Que es un parguela. O sea, quien juega más de una acerola es un parguela. Bye bye, Lele. O sea, si sé que juega acerola, le debilito el estacataca, claro. Pero no lo sabía. No lo sabía. Oye, ¿cómo es Damisela? ¿Es buena carta, Iria? ¿Es buena Damisela o no? Me va a ganar, me va a ganar. Holy. Es buena, ¿no? ¿Cuántas copias lleva? ¿Cuántas copias llevas? Con 2 damiselas ya no tienes energías. Dos y un Fisherman. Sí, 4 estadios me parece lo correcto. 4 estadios me parece lo correcto. O sea, supongo que tiene el Guzma, pero bueno. Supongo que tiene el Guzma y un Retrieval. Interesante, interesante. Taputupo. ¿No lleva Guzma en el mazo? Tendrá la Visa Energy otra vez. Oh, fallé la DC. Tiene la Visa Energy. Lo sé. Bien jugado. Bien jugado. Vamos a probar sin Ribombi con Damisela, el mazo. Buena partida, Iria. Voy a probar el mazo con Damisela y sin Ribombi. Esto, 2 Damiselas. No me gusta el Fisherman, prefiero los Retrieval y los Estadios. Dos Damiselas. Prefiero la más poción antes de la acerola. Vamos a probarlo así. Vamos a probarlo así. Let's put the star. I mean, sometimes you don't need Ribombi, right? Sometimes... if you don't play Ribombi, it's fine, because once you set up, you are super fine. Yeah, super fun, Jeremy, I agree. Okay, let's Steven to 1, please. Let's Steven to 1. Perfect. Holy. We win, right? We win. We just win. We just win. Oh, holy! Holy! Poggers. Perfect hand. Candy, Cynthia, Energy. Oh my god. Look at this hand. I'm going first. Okay, I think we win the game, right? We just win the game. Let's go for the next game. Let's go for the next game. Sí, tenía la vista, lo sé. Feels bad, no rebombi. You will lose to Sora with dumbbells? No, I play the Beast Energy, the comic. Esteban sería mejor. Esteban, ¿no? Pero no hace falta Lady, ¿no? O sea, prefiero hacer Cynthia. Y luego con el estadio. O sea, una vez hace Cynthia con el estadio. Porque, o sea, matas. Matas y con el estadio. Te recuperas todos los turnos de energía. ¡No! 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 ¡No way! ¡Chach! Candy Magneson. Okay. Should I Lily and pray? Should I Lily and pray? Nah, let's secure again. Let's secure again. Double candy dust main. And then lady. Yeah. Let's try again. Ya tengo lady en mano. Tengo lady en mano. Lily? No Zoroark, please. Whiff, 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 whiff. Whiff the Zoroark. Going for the safe place, yes. Always the safe play. Exactamente, el estadio ya para luego, o sea, para mid game o late game. Ahora todo el mundo va a jugar Judge. Por jugar esto, todo el mundo va a jugar Judge. El otro, ¿por qué te filtra? Porque te busca una energía, ¿no? Lady, hoy no vamos a dormir. Oh, 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 look at that. Oh, look at that feeling. Look at that feeling. Oh, holy. Holy. That feeling is super good. Look at that feeling. We have the max potion. Don't say that to my opponent. We have the max potion. Don't say that to my opponent. $220. Oh my god. If I draw like this, I play that in international tournament. Mola, mola, la verdad es que mola. Sí, claro, en físico tardas menos. Magnus on best deck in format, maybe. Sí, ahora que lo pienso, hubiera preferido guardarme una en mano. Tienes razón, Iria. Es mejor guardársela y dependiendo de lo que haga, hace una cosa u otra. ¿No lleva Lily, Iria? Lily me parece muy buena. Lily me parece muy buena, pero quizá quite una. No matter what the format is, survives. Yes. So that boy is gonna take two prizes. Four prizes in a row. No juega Lily, interesante. Zoroark can't win. Yep. Zoroark can't win at this point. The only way that he wins that he judged me and then I break. A veces se briquea. A ver, es un mazo de fase 2, entonces. Tenemos que aceptar que se va a briquear más de una, más de dos y más de tres veces. Es un mazo de fase 2, pero con dos Steven. Muy interesante. ¿Cuántos Lele juega? Yo solo juego dos Leles. No me gusta el tercer Lele. No me gusta Lele, o sea, en general. I don't like Lele, honestly. Tres Lele, uff. I prefer two. Y el Fisherman, estuve como 5 o 10 partidas y nunca lo usaba. El Fisherman estuve como... ya te digo. Como 5 o 10 partidas y nunca usaba Fisherman. Nunca, nunca, nunca. Con 4 estadios... no lo usa jamás. Te lo he quitado. Pium. Pium. Y me gusta mucho la más Potion, más que la de Acerola, creo. Pero bueno, no sé, son gustos. O sea, las más Potion son brutales, sin duda. Estuve pensando jugar un Electro para buscarte el Candy. Por si fallas el Steven. Con Electro buscas el Candy Magneson. So, maybe Boloner is good to find the candy too. One Boloner, maybe. A veces juego 4. 3 Steven, lol. I think 2 Steven, 2 Lady is fine. 3 Guzma, 4 Cynthia for sure. Pero me gusta, o sea, no es un mazo que jugaría en un torneo grande porque es un fase 2. I think it's a deck that I don't play that in a regional or international level because it's stake to deck, but for a Lich and a Lickup is fine, right? Acerola recicla, sí, pero gastar el soporte. Uff. Gastar el soporte no me termina de convencer. Ok, now he can Kukui Crossing Cut, but it's fine. It's fine. We take another price and then he can't 190. That is no problem because he can't 190 later. I mean, we can Guzma, right? But we don't need to Guzma. He plays only state. He plays only two prices, so I think there is no need to Guzma, honestly. So I will Cynthia, I think. I will Judge. Nah, no Judge. Let's Cynthia. I mean, it's better to have more cards. It's better to have more cards. So if we find the second. If we find the second man, the other Dax main. Okay, let's do some maths. We discard 3, so if we stay with 3 energies, he puts a DCE 100, 130 with Kukui, so I think we put all in. We put all in, and I think there is no way that my opponent can't kill the Dust main. Por cierto, diría, el Heatran es brutal. El Heatran es súper bueno contra. Es auto win. Heatran, 4 estadios y max potion contra los mazos de Shrine. Thanks for the following, kid. Gracias por el follow, kit, porque ahora hay tanto mazo con Shrine y solo un atacante de un premio. El Heatran es increíblemente bueno. 3-3 Magneson. Eso sí es verdad, iría lo de Acerola. Armor Press, if we find the Beast Energies, KO your enemy. Yeah, I mean, Sauropod, if you play Sauropod, you need to flying flip. Against that matchup. So if you play against that matchup, against Magneson, you need to flying flip once. Yo no juego Stack Attack porque no tengo, iría. No juego Stack Attack porque no tengo. Pero ¿qué números te da Stack Attack realmente? ¿Qué números te da Stack Attack realmente? Entonces Heatran hace 130 a todos los mazos de Baby Boost, Shrine Decks, todas estas cosas. Me parecen brutales porque hace 130 y llevas 2. Yo llevo 2 Heatran, adaptándome al meta. No llevo Choice. Y es que se hace la partida solo con más pociones. No he visto la serie Oak. Correcto, Axeman. Ahora se juega Delmise y me gusta Heatran aquí. Delmise en Bulu. Sí, el GX es bueno, pero creo que siempre voy a preferir el GX de Dusmate. Pero no juego esta carta porque no tengo, si no metería uno. So Galio Priest seems really good too, Jeremy. Celestina is good too. I mean, there is so many options. There is so many options. I don't know what my opponent does. But I will Guzma because I don't know what is happening. I don't know what is happening, so I will Guzma. But imagine, we can max potion, for example. We can max potion and KO again. Boom! I mean, I really enjoy this deck. It's really funny, right? Because Dax main KO every GX in format other than Metagross or Decidueye, that against Metagross and Decidueye, against that two decks you have the Beast Energy. So you can one KO everything with Dax main, and against the Shrine decks and one Prince Attacker decks you have two Heatrans with Max Potions and Stadium. So I really like it. The problem is that like every stage 2, if you don't find the Magnus on turn 2, maybe you have a hard time. And we play for a stadium to counter the Shrine. I mean, if you go second, if you can't set up the Magneson, it's hard, honestly, it's hard. Thanks for the following, Insomniac. So, I think this deck has potential, but if you go second and with Magneson turn 2, probably you lose. In general, I think Beakable is better, honestly. In general, I think Beakable is better. And against the Malamar Shining Lugia deck, you use Heatran 2, and 130 is really bulky. I think I don't need Choice Bands. I mean, if I enter Choice Bands, it's because I play Dialga GX or something like that. Okay, so I think my opponent has Lily or Cynthia for sure. I really don't want to bench the Lele, but oh, he has nothing. Come on. He has nothing. Every Malamar player I face in my life, they draw everything that they need. Oranguru for the Lily. Really? Oranguru for the Lily. Really? For example, Heatran should be super good against that. Heatran seems super good against that. That matchup. Let's Steven. So two Magneson priced. Holy. So if we Candy Magneson, I think we need supporter, because if we do that, and we only need one energy, so I prefer Cynthia, because we only need one energy to KO with Heatran. I think it's bad for the format this deck can drive. I don't know. I mean, going second and with Magneson, you should lose like every stage 2. Heatran runs MVP. The second Steven saved the day. Yes, definitely. Chequea los cambios luego a una Nest. ¿Una Nest? ¿A qué te refieres con la Nest? Why not judge? Work it out last time. en una hora el Nintendo Direct. A ver, estaré un ratito más solo. ¿A qué te refieres con la Nest? Iria, perdón. Ah, que me hubiera buscado una Nest. Pero si hago Lady me quedo con mano muerta. ¿Para qué voy a hacer Lady si me quedo con mano muerta? ¿Me explico? I won 1A with this deck because Dialga time is less. Yeah, but I think I prefer Heatran than Dialga, but yeah, Dialga timeless is really epic against Shrine decks, honestly. I agree, Serpent Edge. Pero ¿para qué tener mano muerta si puedo hacer Cynthia y tener soporte para luego? ¿Me explico? ¿Para qué? ¿Me explico? ¿Para qué hacer Cynthia? ¿Para qué hacer Cynthia si puedes... O sea, ¿para qué hacer Lady si puedes hacer Cynthia y tener las mismas cosas y supporter? En el caso de esta mano, digo. O sea, prefiero no tener manos muertas, ¿no? Prefiero. So, I will thin the deck. I will pray. I need... Yeah, I'm gonna Lady. I'm gonna Lady. I mean, we play 11 energies. I prefer Cynthia. I mean, if we whiff, there is no point that we whiff energy. So yeah, Lady was the play. Play 12 energies. Tenía razón, Iria. Te doy la razón. Te doy la razón. Timeless es muy bueno, pero claro, depende. O sea, son muchas energías. Tenía la razón. Era Lady y luego Cynthia. Yo juego 11, Iria. Pero claro, tú juegas... Claro, con Lady puedes quitar una, creo. Es que me da mucho coraje fallar energías. Mira, juego 11 y he fallado. O sea, 11 y la Beast y he fallado. Imagínate el coraje. O sea, cada vez que fallo una energía, un turno clave, añado una energía más. I really want to judge my opponent now. But he has 6 cards. I really want to judge. Should I kill the Malamar? Should I kill the Malamar? Should I kill the Malamar? I mean, Lady, ¿por qué? El Heatran era bueno, el Heatran era bueno. Pero si hago el GX a Necrozma, me baja otra cosa y me mata a... ¿Pero para qué voy a matar a Necrozma? No es una amenaza. Malamar es la amenaza. Gracias por el following, thanks for following Quick Jump. Pero Necrozma no es la amenaza. Sí me puede matar, sí me puede matar. Ok, vamos a hacer Lady por lo de antes. Vamos a hacer Lady por lo de antes. Pero creo que matar Malamar era la jugada. Creo que matar Malamar era la jugada. Pero te voy a hacer caso. Es que no gano nada matando a Necrozma. No gano nada. Con Malamar puede poner otro bicho. Con dos Malamar. Creo que... Sinceramente... ¿Me puede hacer GX de... ¿Me puede hacer GX de Necrozma GX? Del Dunwings. ¿Me puede hacer GX de Dunwings? Si me hace GX de Dunwings, ¿qué hago? So... I think it was better to GX de Malamar. Only one Malamar in field. Now, imagine my opponent can Dunwings and then do the GX, so... I don't know. Yo también llevo 4 en S-Ball, Iria. Yo también llevo 4 en S-Ball. By the way, I use the GX because if I use the 220, Mimikyu copy and KO me. That's why I do it the GX. So now I think I Guzma the Malamar, honestly. I think I will go for the max potion now. I will try to find the max potion. Yeah, I will try to find the max potion with the judge. Oh, if he can't retreat, I Guzma the shiny Luvia. Okay, we win. Another. ¿Otro cambio o es el de antes? Es el de antes, ¿no? Oh, muchas gracias, Iria. Si lo necesitas de vuelta, me avisas, ¿eh? Si lo necesitas de vuelta, me avisas. ¿Qué quitamos por el estaca-taca? ¿Una Lily? ¿Un retrieval? A ver, si lo necesitas de vuelta me avisas, Iria. No, un Jash me gusta, un Jash me gusta. Quito un retrieval, tengo dos de estos y los estadios. ¿Qué mazo estás jugando en el stream? Ok, gracias, Iria. He jugado Baby Bus. Ahora estamos jugando esto y me tengo que acostar temprano. Así que jugaré un ratito solo más este mazo y mañana tengo Lee Challenge porque me acostaré temprano. Mañana intentaré hacer streaming de Lee Challenge y el sábado de Lee Cup. So I will play some more games with that deck and I will finish after some more games with that deck because I need to sleep early because I need to go by car to play a Lee Challenge tomorrow and a Lee Cup Saturday that I will try to stream in the channel. So I will play some games and finish at 11:30 or something like that. Mañana tengo que ganar. Bueno, es un Lee Challenge. Mañana es for fun, ¿no? I play the Lee Challenge for fun, honestly. I play the Lee. That's why, por ejemplo, Iria. En estas manos, por ejemplo, que la puedes tener muchísimas veces, la Lily es genial. La Lily es genial en estas manos. Gracias, Tupo, por los ánimos. Por estas manos me gusta mucho Lily. Que a veces pasa, ¿no? Oh, holy. Y Fine, si Soli Peace Energy. Sí, pero llevo dos Steven, Iria. Broken. I want to bench two Magnemites because maybe my opponent Guzma de Magnemite. I don't want to bench the second because it's a Shrine deck. It's a Shrine deck, so... no Magneson. No Magneson. Tengo dos Full Aridia. Voy a conseguir el tercero. No Magneson, never lucky. No Ultra Ball, no nothing. Come on, top deck Ultra Ball. Venga, vamos a top deckar la Ultra. Vamos. Top deck Ultra Ball, top deck Ultra Ball. Let's go. Top deck Ultra Ball. Nope. Mejor un Steven que Lily. No sé. No sé. Puede ser, puede ser. Puede que te lo compre. Nah. No me gusta. No me gusta Saturno 4. Bueno. ¿Es que hacemos? ¿Qué le hacemos? Vamos, 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 vamos. No sale el combo. No sale el combo. Where is the combo? Where is the combo? Where is the combo? I don't want to bench. Come on. Dance Mix Full Version. Pero tiene copyright, porque si tiene copyright no puedo. Si tiene copyright, no puedo. No vamos a sacar Manneson en la vida, Julio. No vamos a sacar Manneson en la vida, Julio. Never Lucky, never Magneson. Turno 5, lo vas contando, Lo vas contando. Tenemos que contar la segunda más poción. Bull Shrine simply too broken. I mean, if we find the Magneson turn 2, we destroy the deck with Heatran. I think. But we detro. And we start Daxman, we should bench. We need to bench another Daxman. But if you bench Magneson and Heatran, you auto win. There is no point that you lose. But we start so bad. 4 items only. And my opening is wrong in everything too. Gracias Tupo por suscribirte, hombre, grande. Thanks Benji, tú. Te has regalado una suscripción. Te has regalado una suscripción. Te ha regalado una suscripción. Benji, que eres suscriptor. Thanks Benji for... Holy... Why we whiff the candy every turn? Tupo is saying that you are the best, Benji. Need more stars in the chat. Thanks, Benji. Only with the candy Magneson we win that. With the candy Magneson we win that. Holy. Should I wait that my opponent maybe has? Should I wait that my opponent maybe has no Guzma? I hope my opponent has no Guzma, please. Please. Tupo, tienes fanses. O sea, creo que le ha podido regalar la suscripción a justo al jugador. Le ha regalado justo la suscripción a quien me va a retar todos los días en Twitch. Eso no vale. I really want to Guzma this boy. Oh, Lelit's prize. Lele is prized. That's why I put the Magnemite. That's why I put the Magnemite in. That is price. That is price. I mean, we were super unlucky that... We were super unlucky, honestly. That game. That start... That whiff with a Lily. So, no Ultra Ball, no Magneson. No combo. Then he started with his only Beast Energy in turn 1 with the Choice Bank and the Ansi, so 120. But it's a really good matchup, I promise. I think that it was a change of comeback, but I was so salty because no Magneson all the game. Jeremy. After 4 Cynthias. After 4 Cynthias. I was so salty to not find the Magneson. I should enter 4-4 Magneson, right? I should enter 4-4 Magnesons. Tienes razón, Iria, tienes razón. Staka taka. Staka Yeah, 304 is better than 404, agree. Easy win. Easy points. El próximo streaming jugamos tú, porque es que voy a acabar pronto. La cobra está que ataca. Está que ataca. El próximo streaming jugamos seguro tú, po. Oh, Jeremy, perfect sniper. Si juego el mazo en el cap o en el challenge, te aviso, Iria. Good luck, Jeremy. If I play the deck in the lead challenge on the lead cap, I have no problem with the mood, the stream, Jeremy. So I'm not salty about that. That we play for fun. Iria, si juego el mazo en uno de los torneos, te aviso. Okay, Shrine Deck. Shrine Deck, so I will not bench the Lelave possible. I will not bench the Lelave possible. Swampert and Pollen, right? That is gonna be a hard matchup, right? That is gonna be a hard matchup, right? I think it's a really bad matchup if my opponent set up. Oh, Steven too. Steven is broken. Steven stream. Steven stream. Sí se monta, sí se monta. Sí se monta. Sí se monta, sí. I don't need any Lele. I need to Magnemite because maybe, you know. So. Candy Magnus on Lead Lady. To KO the Mudkip. Because I think the Swampert can't KO Magneson. I think the Swampert can't KO Magneson with 3 energy. This is 140, right? It's 140. Yep. So he can't KO Magneson. So I will KO the Mudkip with Magneson. ¿Me haces un emoticono? Pues mira, para. Estaría guay. Stefano OP, Stefano. Yeah, be careful of counter energy. That's true. Yeah, the counter energy KO the Magneson. Oh. Do you think the opponent played counter energy? If I count Candy, Magneson, blah blah blah, KO the Mudkip, if he plays counter energy, I lose. Should we take the risk? I think there is no point to take the risk. I think there is no point to take the risk. So I will Cynthia. Taka taka. No, oh, my two hitrons are prized. My two hitrons are prized. Really? But I don't want to mention any GX. I don't want to bench only Heatran. Because the shrine thing. Quiero conservar el estadio porque juego contra un mazo con 4 shrine. It's a Lycanroc. My 2 Heatrans are priced. It's like really. My 2 Heatrans are priced. That's sad. That's really sad. So let's pass. My 2 hit on surprise, that is really good because it's one price attacker that KO Mad Keeper, most sand stuff. I mean, I'm waiting to KO the Swampert in one turn. I'm waiting to KO the Swampert. Maybe he plays the super boost, super energy, that super energy. Oh. Beacon. ¿Dónde está la copycat? No hay copycat. There is no copycat. Oh my god. Guzma. It's not KO, right? Oh, it's KO. Even with stack attack. No, I mean, stack attack cannot protect the Swampert. The Emergenzone. Too late. Too late, Steven. Bacon frito. Magnezone. Magnezone. Qué hambre de repente. Give me the. Okay. Oh, it's not a KO. We have only 3 energies. We have only 3 energies. So I think I will wait. Nah, I think we lose. I can't GX. I have only 3 energies. I can't retreat on stuff. Oh my god, he's playing. Hay que poner un Oranguru. ¿Tú llevas Oranguru, Iria? Well played. Well played. That hand size. Okay, I think last game for today. If you discard the stack attacks. GG, Jeremy. We'll play it. No, no problem, it's fine. 15 CP. Lee Challenge is for fun. Lee Challenge is for fun. So if I get the points, it's fine. If not, it's fine too. Luego miro tu lista en profundidad, Iria. Luego miro tu lista. If you discard the stack, could you not. Yeah, I retrieval, but I have. Only one energy in the discard and 2 in hand. Serpentage. You know what I mean? Honestly, only for Beagle. So I think Serpentage, I had Magnemite active. I mean, if I hit the Nest Ball before, yes, I had the KO. If I hit the... If I hit the Nest Ball, yes. But Serpentage, I have one energy in the discard. Oh, I mean... Yeah, so I had the KO, right? I use the energy, retreat, and then energy retrieval, and I attach 3. Yeah, you're correct, Serpentage. Sorry, I'm super bad. I'm super bad, sorry. You are correct. Yeah, definitely. Good combo. Yeah, because you can retrieval it and you retreat first. Yeah, that's true. Why you discard turn 1? Because I want to give the other cards, I think. I want the other cards. ¿No te gusta el mazo, Tupo? ¿Te gusta más Bigavolt? Pero sí, miraré tu lista con profundidad, Iria. I had Return KO on a Deuce main hand. Oh my god, holy. So... So we lose anyway, right? Who will get the stage 2 first? Me or my opponent? Who will get the stage 2 first? Ah, Turita se briquea. Vaya. Who will get the stage 2 first? Holy. Holy moly! Lily for the candy. Never lucky. Never lucky. Today we don't get the stage 2 consistently. Today we don't get the stage 2 consistently. Oranguru for 1, Oranguru for the supporter. Oranguru for the supporter, I'm sure. I mean, maybe he had the Cynthia before, but... Vale, la miraré. More like, to be fair, you play 2 Stevens uninterrupted. Yeah, that's true. 4 Steven, holy. Yay, 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 yay. Finally. So, I think I go for the Magnemite, because if he kills the Magneson, I lose. I think I will protect the Stack Attacker. I don't want to give that 2 prizes. I don't want to give that 2 prizes. Falta la de España, pero es a good player. Yay, I'm a good player. I'm a good player. Now he needs to get the Bigable. In a fair world. He gets the big owl in a fair wall. You need to discard the three energies, holy moly. Or 120. Should I bench it? I need three energies. Nah, I can't bench it right now. I wait. I think I will do 30. I will do 30. Doble combo. Creo que si se practica buen mazo, sí. Oh, the stadium. Holy. The stadium, my boy. Finally, the bike, the Vika Bolt. The Vika Bolt. Oh my god, the judge. Acrobike. Acrobike. The spicy Acrobike. That's spicy. Iria said that the stack attack is good. I don't know. Iria said that it's good. Has de poner choice, claro, yo no llevo choice. Yo no llevo choice. Oh, that top deck, oh my god. That top deck. That resist metal, holy. I hope he has no Guzma, honestly. I hope he has no Guzma. Should I kill the Bulu? Should I kill the Bulu? I don't know. I don't know, honestly. Maybe it's bad play, but I need to take two prizes. I need to take two prizes because I have nothing. But maybe it was better attack with Heatran. ¿No te sigo, Tupo? Yo pensaba que sí. So if I attack with the first, I have 160 HP, right? So if I attack with this, I have 160 HP. So he needs to discard the three energies. I need to draw something. I will kill the damage with a stack attacker. Yes. And then the Dark's main, yeah. La verdad que tiene buena pinta, Iria. No, stack attack in this deck is okay, I think, but you need to play choice ones. That's the reason. But yeah, I think I should KO with the stack attack at the damage one, with the beast energy, and then dash main, and then maybe he has no answer. Yep, agree. I KO with this now, right? I KO with this, right? Oh, I used the GX! No! I used the GX! I'm so bad! I use the GX. No. Why? I use the GX. So I can't use the GX. Let's kill the Rangulo. Please give me supporter or something. GX. Yeah, Serpentage. I'm playing so bad today, sorry. I'm playing so bad today. Sorry for that, but yeah, you are correct. That play was super better. That play was better, honestly. So, I think last game for today. It was funny. It was interesting. Yeah, we play better next time. I will play better next time, for sure. How many grass he has? How many grass he has discarded? I mean, if I draw okay, we could win the matchup. If I draw okay, yeah, and I Guzma the Bulu. Holy. Let's power up the boy. Let's power up the boy. Sí, pero no lo robé. All the energy. No, I didn't draw the Dusmane. With Dusmane we could win the matchup, but now we can't. Yeah, Bigable is better. Pombridget. So we can't win. Two Bigables. How many choice bands he played? Why you are being so... Oh, I hate that kind of people. So, thanks a lot to everyone. I will show the list. That was the list. It's really interesting, honestly. Maybe less Lilies, more Steven. Maybe Enter Oranguru. If you play Stack Attack, you need to play Choice Bands. Maybe 304. Maybe Volner. I like Max Potion. I think I'm really good. Or Acerola. Maybe you can quit the Judge, but it's fine against some decks. So he tries you if you expect trying deck. So yeah. So thanks to everyone stay here. So the next stream will be Sunday or Monday, but maybe tomorrow I stream the lead challenge. Sorry for repeat, a lot of time, but maybe we have new people, but sorry for repeat. Maybe we stream the lead challenge at the evening and the Saturday in my channel and the lead in my channel. If not, I will be back Sunday or Monday, okay, at the same hour. So I hope you had a fun today with me. I'm gonna repeat in Spanish. Muchas gracias a todos, espero que lo haya... Thanks, Jeremy. Muchas gracias a todos, espero que lo hayáis pasado muy bien. Espero que hayáis disfrutado. Voy a intentar hacer streaming en Twitch, en mi canal, Voy a intentar hacer streaming en Twitch en mi canal mañana, League Challenge, y pasado League Cup. Voy a intentarlo. Si no, volveré el domingo o el lunes. Muchísimas gracias a los nuevos subs. Thanks for the new subs. First thanks to the new followers. I hope you had fun. Espero que lo hayáis pasado bien. Good luck. Thank you, Shepandage. Buenas noches. Y nos vemos, si no mañana, nos vemos el domingo o lunes. Muchísimas gracias. Thanks a lot to everyone. Bye.